Programmers have essentially stayed the same, probably for generations. Are you ready? A revolution. Y-Loader for AVR MCUs fits perfectly with Arduino.
Hi, I'm Ali. I'd like to introduce you to Y-Loader, the new generation of programmers designed by Petunia Tech. It's a Wi-Fi programmer that can be easily connected to Arduino. And just a few seconds later, it's ready to go. Y-Loader is the perfect programmer when you're dealing with robots. And also, it can be a quite useful tool in AVR projects too. As you can see, Y-Loader connects to both programming and serial pins, so you have a serial port over Wi-Fi which is capable of a lot, like communicating with your computers, with your robots, and even your smartphones. So let's take a closer look.
Well, for starters, we are going to get rid of these cables. You don't have to struggle with them anymore. Y-Loader uses Wi-Fi instead. You can use your own Wi-Fi network. If not, it will create one for you. To make it easier, we embedded Y-Loader inside the Arduino IDE, and it works with all these operating systems seamlessly. Take a look. Y-Loader is a wise and suitable choice when you are developing portable devices such like mobile robots, drones, sensors, and even hard-to-access devices. So you don't need to stop and move it every time. We implemented a wireless COM port named Y-COM. You can simply connect Y-Loader to your target serial pin, then open Arduino Serial Monitor. Well, now you can talk to your device. It's that easy. You can use Y-Loader mobile app to set up Y-Loader, rename it, and also communicate or even chat with any device connected to Y-Loader. Our app is developed for both iOS and Android phones. A simple use of the Y-Loader smartphone connection could be controlling a Y-Loader equipped robot with your phone. So let's see what you do with it.